Friends, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and good. Today I am sharing you a video of your GK. This video will helpful for your PT4 exams. In this video, I will cover whole syllabus of PT4. Okay, so you all must watch this video. So first of all, we talk about the syllabus of your GK. So you all know the syllabus of GK, the GK syllabus for PT4 exams from chapter 43 to 53 and general questions. So first we will start from chapter 46 term. The chapter is sport terms. Name the sports which the given terms are associated using the word cloud. Here some terms are given you and you have to tell the sport name from which they are associated. First, drive and shoot clock. It is associated with basketball. Bishop and knight checkmate associated with check. 4 and 6 associated with cricket. Baseline and kick off football. Fold and waistline badminton. Word and love lawn tennis. Hook and mallet polo. Tackle and short corner hockey. Spiker and use volleyball. Bullet and card is associated to shooting. In our next chapter, chapter 44, in this chapter there are cups and trophies names given and you have to write they are related to which sport. So first, FIFA World Cup, it is related to football. Davis Cup, related to lawn tennis. Thomas Cup, badminton. William Jones Cup, basketball. American Cup, yacht run. And the Ren Frank Trophy, it is associated with hockey. Ranji Trophy, cricket. Canada Cup, goal. Lynn Arts City Trophy, chess. Derby Cup, horse racing. It is horse racing. And the Isra Cup, polo. Swatling Cup, table tennis. In our next chapter, chapter 45, you have to tell the names of sports persons. Indian famous tennis duo won the French Open 1999 and Wimbledon 1999. Mahesh Bhupathi. These American sisters are ace tennis players who won many cups. Venus Williams and Serena Williams. Identify the cricket player from India. He scored 6 in an over and scored the fastest 50 in any version of the game. Yuvraj Singh. Fourth, he became the world champion for the fifth time. He is also the first non-Russian to win the chess Oscar in the game. Vishwanathan Anand. He is also called the Grandmaster of Chess of India. Which Indian cricketer was awarded Wisden Cricketer of Century? Kapil Dev. He was also the captain of Indian cricket team. Which famous hockey player is known as Hockey Wizard? Major Dhyanchand. Was Major Dhyanchand. In next chapter, ask more encyclopedia. You have to read it carefully. And in the chapter 46, you all know it is the check it out. Means you have to write down the synonyms types questions. You have to give in the clue and you have to write the word which is related to this clue. For example, to suffer. Main diya tha aapko aur aapne uska kya banaya? Pain. This time. This I will not revise you because I know you can do it by yourself. Now I will revise you your worksheet. In this worksheet we will revise some important question. So the first question. Why do we celebrate Independence Day? So you all know we celebrate Independence Day because on this day our India got freedom from the English. Why do we celebrate Republic Day? Second question, हम Republic Day क्यों मनाते हैं? तो we celebrate Republic Day because the Constitution of India came into effect on 26 January 1950. So, this day we celebrate as our Republic Day. Who is Prime Minister of India? So, you all know the Mr. Narendra Modi is Prime Minister of India. Who is President of India? Mrs. Draupadi Murmu is President of India. Who is Governor of UP? Anandiben Patel. Who is Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? Mr. Yogi Adityanath is Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh. Who is the Home Minister of India? Mr. Amit Shah is the Home Minister of India. Who is Foreign Minister of India? The Mr. S. Jaishankar means Subramaniam Jaishankar is Foreign Minister of India. Next, who is DM of Hardoi? What is the full form of DM? District Magistrate. The Mr. Mangala Prashad Singh is DM of Hardoi. Next question, where is Taj Mahal and who built it? So you all know the Taj Mahal is in Agra and it was built by Shah Jahan. Where is Qutub Minar? Qutub Minar is in New Delhi. Where is Char Minar? Char Minar is in Hyderabad. Which famous player of hockey is known as Hockey Wizard? Major Dhyanchand. Who is captain of Indian hockey team? So Harmanpreet Singh is the captain of Indian hockey team. Who is captain of cricket team? Rohit Sharma is captain of Indian cricket team. Which Indian cricketer was awarded Wisden Cricketer of the Century? Kapil Dev was awarded as Wisden Cricketer of the Century. Who is known as Master Blaster? Mr. Sachin Tendulkar is known as Master Blaster. He is also known as Little Master. Okay. Next, some general questions. Write the name of two Indian wrestlers. You can write any two Indian wrestlers' name. The Great Khali, Veer Mahan, this type. Name two Indian weightlifters. Name two Indian women weightlifters. So, Karnam Malleshwari and Meerabai Chanu.